The Rush Summer Scholars Research Program is a program that allows students of different backgrounds, so they could be students still in undergrad or students that have already graduated, find a project here at Rush where they are working with a clinical educator on a research program. It was really neat that they had the opportunity for these students to be involved so early on in their career. And I was really interested in being a mentor because of that.
I was born and raised in Ghana. Currently, I am senior at UIC, University of Illinois at Chicago. I'm also a veteran in the United States Army. My research project is in measles immunity, and I'm working with Dr. Kent, who is a pediatric oncologist. With the rise of measles in this country, there's a lot of concern about our patients who already has compromised immunity. My favorite part of the program right now is we actually get the chance to talk to patients and see their concerns, and also kind of have the feeling of being in the profession. So you get a lot more passion involved in the work that we are doing.
I'm about to be a third year at Spelman College, and I'm a health science major, so I've really been trying to get into doing research programs or any other medical related programs to get me ready for taking things like the MCAT or even applying for med school, and this just seemed like a really great place for me to go. My research project is about the discharge process in the hospital and the communications between the professional levels, so between the physician, nurse, and even the patient, and we're trying to make that communication more efficient and more effective. My favorite part of the summer program was the community service event that we went to, which was the back to school health fair. There was over like 500 people who attended. We were able to give them pre-packed book bags to the students and also do medical examinations and get them up to date on vaccinations. It felt great, honestly, to be a part of something bigger than just, you know, trying to get into med school or something like that.
The peer mentors have different roles in the program. So one of the roles is to guide the students with their project that they're working on their abstracts, coming up with ideas, things like that. And then the other part of being a mentor for the program and for the students is helping them in their medical school education. So a lot of them, this is their goal, getting into medical school.
The program actually gave me a lot of chances and opportunities to even sit down with the Rush admission board and go through the stuff that I need, go through my resume, go through my personal statement, and really point out the stuff that I'm missing, the things that I'm doing great. So I felt more prepared for medical school.
It's definitely solidified that I do want to go to medical school, and it's prepared me by like helping me understand that it's not so difficult. I think I kind of freaked myself out a little bit just thinking about the future and everything, and it's definitely doable just with determination and hard work.